Good morning, everyone. My name is Yamara Mwema, and even though I wasn't here when you started, I would like to talk about what I've learned when I came. On Monday, last week, we learned about the life of Jesus, and under that topic, we learned about the temptation of Jesus. We were taught by Papa Smith that you should not be tempted by the devil's evil tricks. On Tuesday, we were taught by Teacher Lavender. She taught us about public speaking. She said that we should not be shy when we're talking to people. On Wednesday, I went to cooking class, and we were taught how to cook sweet potato chips by Papa Smiles. On Thursday, we were taught etiquette. We were taught by Teacher Paul. He taught us table manners, and he also taught us to use polite words like thank you and please. On Friday, we were taught how to dance by Papa Smiles, and now we know how to dance. We were given delicious snacks like juice, juice, and chapati for breakfast. I have really had fun, and I hope you will too. Thank you.